joining me again in my little kitchen here in Lecce in the south of Italy. My name's Francesco, and today I've got another recipe for you from my country of Sicily, and it's from Palermo and called Pasta con Vrucola Riminato. Vrucola is the dialect for the green cauliflower, which is absolutely wonderful, but the color doesn't matter. You can use purple or yellow or regular white cauliflower. You can even use broccoli. Any of those will work really well in this preparation. And we're going to have two steps to making this dish. We're going to prepare some crispy breadcrumbs, which we're going to sprinkle on top, called mujica. And we'll do that the Palermitan way. We'll first heat up some oil. I'm going to use the oil from the anchovies and melt the anchovies in that oil. Then we'll add the breadcrumbs, some pecorino, a pinch of sugar. It sounds weird, but it tastes delicious. And we'll toast that up and then set it to one side. While that's happening, we'll boil the cauliflower, and the water from the cauliflower we're going to use to boil the pasta. And today I'm going to use simple spaghetti, but you can use any pasta you like. Then we'll take the cooked cauliflower and we'll fry that together with some garlic and anchovies, pine nuts and raisins, and that is going to dress the pasta. It's an absolutely delicious dish, especially with the crispy breadcrumbs on top. So I hope you like the recipe. If you do, please give me that thumbs up. Leave a comment below, click on the subscribe button, come back and follow me for more. Let's cook. For today's recipe, you are going to need green cauliflower, but a white one is also fine. Your pasta of choice. I'm using spaghetti, anchovies, pecorino cheese, breadcrumbs, pine nuts, raisins, and garlic.